Hello and welcome to Smartwatch Series. A few days ago, Amazfit released a new software update for the T-Rex 3. This update has a firmware version of 3.6.5.9 with a download size of 19.57 megabytes. From what I found out on a Facebook group, this update appears to be rolling out to users in phases globally. So if you haven't received it, don't worry, it will arrive soon. The 3.6.5.9 software update is a follow-up to the software version 3.5.7.1, which was released in February. The new firmware version upgrades the Amazfit T-Rex 3 from ZEP OS 4.0 to ZEP OS 4.5. The release note also noted that this update adds the real-time performance data field that will allow you to monitor your physical status in real time during workouts and also analyze performance distribution in workout records. To access this tool, simply navigate to Trail Running, Assistant, More, Real-Time Performance. With the release of this update, the Amazfit T-Rex 3 also gets an improvement for HYROX Race, the indoor fitness competition app that combines 8 kilometers of running and 8 functional workout stations. Users can now track the time spent in the rock zone, the space between the running track and other exercise stations. There is also an enhancement for the map, with support for map downloads via Bluetooth. Moreover, more detailed terrains, glaciers, shrubs, and wetlands are now shown. Even more, GPS pacing is said to be more stable. This should benefit running enthusiasts who run in difficult terrains like those with tall buildings or trees. To download this update, simply head over to the ZEP app. Go to Profile, Amazfit T-Rex 3, System Update to install the update to your watch. Like I mentioned earlier, this update appears to be released in phases. If you have not received the update, don't worry, you will receive it soon. And guys, that's it for this video. If you find this video helpful, hit that like button and consider subscribing to get informed whenever I post essential news like this. Until next time, goodbye.